I'm going to tell you something. I'm from Arlington, Virginia. My name's John Leisnery. I was in the hospital last year with two emergency procedures.
Can you speak up?
I was in the hospital last year with two emergency procedures. One was an emergency appendectomy. The other was an irregular heartbeat. I'm very concerned about the future of America. I do not believe that we should be characterized as people who are un-American, people that have swastikas. I have the American flag on here. I'm a sixth generation American. I am not AstroTurf.
What are these?
This is AstroTurf. I am not AstroTurf, okay? And I think that to try and cover 47 million more Americans under the current plan with no extra money allocated to it, it's suicide. We're heading for disaster in America. We're going to have rationalized health care. It's not going to be good under the current plan. What we need is insurance reform in America. There are many other plans. The other thing is we shouldn't be rushing to get health care.